Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to First Energy Stadium here in Cleveland, Ohio. This was the scene a few minutes ago. The dog pound in full roar as their Browns emerge from their tunnel. They're ready to go as they get set to match up with Matt Ryan and the Atlanta Falcons. Just about time to rock as Toe gets ready to meet Leather. And off we go from Cleveland. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. And this is complete on the comebacker. It's Landry. He's at the 40, 20, 10,
in,
5, and all the way in. Touchdown, Cleveland. Jarvis Landry taking it goal line, 100 yards. And the Browns have taken it. Cody Parkey is on now for the point after. It's up and through to make it 7-0 Browns.
Makes the score Browns 7, Falcons nothing. Cody Parkey set to kick off.
Now after the score, it's Parkey on to kick it away. Here's Powell on the return. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line.
At their own 30-yard line.
Ryan and the Falcons now come up first and 10, right at the 30. He's back to throw here to start the drive. Short throw underneath to Hurst. And he'll have a gain of 3 to the 33. 3 yards the gain there, second down. Now it's Ryan. Now, Charles, what's the mindset here offensively? You gave up the touchdown pretty quickly. Would it have changed if you had gotten a stop and it would be 0-0 right now or no?
I wouldn't think so. I think in most cases, just down a touchdown, you know, I mean, we're just getting started here. It should be a long way to go. You think to yourself, stick with the game plan, all the things you worked on in practice. But you have some teams that when they get down, their natural tendency is to aggressively strike back. And let's see if they want to get outside of the game plan we expect and try and be aggressive on their first series.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
So much for the best laid plans and best designed plays. That was good coverage along the sidelines. No place for that one to get in there. It sails incomplete.
Second and 10 now, Ryan. And he comes back with one complete. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. 15 yards on the play, first down.
First down.
Throwing again, Ryan. Looking left side, he's got it, complete. And he'll get this one down to about the 20-yard line. This duo locked in, 14 yards there, and a first down.
First down.
And this is caught at the 8.
And the Falcons are going to have a first and goal as the tackle is made at about the 5.
15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down. First and goal, Gurley.
And the Falcons are going to be set up with a first and goal. He couldn't quite reach the chalk, but they'll have it at the 1 yard line.
Second and goal. They'll try and push it in with Gurley. And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. Todd Gurley, a touchdown machine. He scores from a yard out. And the Falcons are an extra point away from tying the football game. Up and good. So these teams match touchdowns here in the first quarter, and we're tied 7-7.
Sterling Hoffrichter to kick off for the Falcons.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. An incredibly short kick fielded way up there. And he won't get this to the 20-yard line as he's down at the 19.
The Browns take over first and 10.
The Cleveland offense ready to go. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time, see if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen here.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last time. I mean, that's what you work on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense, not giving up the long pass. They did. Let's see how they adjust.
The last run good for 2. Here's 2nd and 8. Play fake. Mayfield. And he's got his man on the crossing route. That's Landry. It's a foot race, past the 20.
Is that it?
And all the way in, touchdown, Cleveland. Jarvis Landry, an 80-yard touchdown. And the Browns in this first quarter.
It's been a wild start to this quarter, as you noted. And now with that lead that we're seeing, can they retaliate? I get the sense this one's going to go back and forth all game long.
And that probably won't be the last long touchdown that we see in this one. Now Parkey for the extra point. And he's got it. It's now a 14-7 ball game.
Makes the score Browns 14, Falcons 7. Cody Parkey set to kick off.
Now after the score, it's Parkey on to kick it away.
Fielded in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15.
Well, conventional football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these team special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive. Almost what we call the green light, red light theory. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like he had green on that play.
And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line.
First down, Atlanta.
Throwing now, Ryan on first down. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up 2nd down.
Normally being a big-bodied receiver plays to their advantage downfield. Go up and make the catch, take the hit, and pick up yardage. But in this case, the hit was timed really well and popped it free from his grasp.
And to the 36-yard line, taken down there after getting 8 yards. That'll leave them with a 3rd and 2 coming up. They got 8 yards there. Looking left side, it's complete. He's got it.
And he is going to have a Falcons first down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion.
A gain of 16 yards. First down.
On first down, Ryan. That's caught over the middle by Hurst. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35.
And the Falcon first down.
Through 1 quarter, 14-7 our score.
With the score, Browns 14, Falcons 7.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Ryan will throw again. And his guys are going to take over at the 31-yard line. Well, look, we're watching a quarterback here that's obviously been around for a long time. That's a throw he wishes he had back.
He certainly does, but as you well know, this is a guy that's used to taking a few chances, used to fitting it into tight windows. These are throws that he's made before, didn't happen to get it completed in this case.
The Browns drive about to get started. Now their last two drives both ending in touchdowns. It's gotten them this 14-7 lead.
And it looks to me, and I think you're probably seeing the exact same.
Jarvis Landry, the 20, 10,
oh, that's the way to run it.
All the way in, touchdown, Cleveland. Jarvis Landry on his way to a monster game, 3 first half touchdowns. And the Browns are able to strike quickly for 6. For the extra point. It's good, and it is now 21-7.
Browns 21, Falcons 7.
They're going to keep trying to put the pedal to the metal here. They're going to try an onside kick. And a good job here by the Falcons. Their hands team able to recover it. A second quarter onside kick there that failed. Is that something that maybe they had dialed up before this game started?
It feels like it, doesn't it? That they thought they had the right situation, you know, and the right approach in going after it. Also may signal that they feel like they have the superior team, that they can try these sorts of things and it won't come back and hurt them later.
Down to 0, and this is not the way to start a drive. That's going to set him back 5 yards.